Hey everybody, how you doing? This is my book. I am Michael Alago, breathing music, signing Metallica, beating death. I'm gonna read a little excerpt. I'm gonna take you back to summer of 1984, to Roseland, the night I signed Metallica to Elektra Records. At the start of the show, they smashed into the pounding lead of Phantom Lord with speed and brutal force, followed by the Four Horsemen, then the debut of the song For Whom the Bell Tolls. The sound was loud, raw, and crushing. The music was more intricate than I'd ever heard before. It broke down everything any of us knew about metal. In the early 80s, thrash metal was still a simmering, slow scene. Not unlike the punk world 6 years previously, these types of metal bands were boiling under the radar, but it wouldn't be long before they became the radar themselves, the standard against which everything else in the genre would be judged. When the show ended, the crowd was still insane, screaming madly, banging into each other, crushing and stomping on the balcony. I thought the ceiling rafters would crash down on us. The fans were all grabbing one another's leather jackets in awe and disbelief. We never wanted Metallica to leave the stage. Little excerpt from I Am Michael Alago. Thanks for listening.